Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Arusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
Preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. The whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors.
Fire! We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Trigger? Rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
It's like playing whack-a-mole in the dark. I'm out. Turn to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
All bombers destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Scratch one hostile.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead. Vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger. You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
The enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot count?
Haha! Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, Fullband?
I finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take you from here.
Hostile has a lock. Need help!
Uh-oh! Missile fired!
Trigger's taken out one of the AA guns.
Missile. Missile.
Locked on target.
Missile. Missile.
Vehicle down.
Rear 9, locked on engine. Enemy close on me. Someone help me out here!
To their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
You really aren't good at murdering people, Trigger. It's too easy for someone who's used to killing presidents.
Ex-presidents.
So, what's the difference?
Whatever, he's still got 3 sin lines.
Vehicle down.
No one can hit shit.
Flash the target.
Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the air.
Aircraft approaching at high speed, bearing 280. They're drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots? What about them on the news?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface. Damn.
While everyone else was sleeping. Trigger crashed. Trolling an idiot.
No, he flew into the tunnel. He's crazy.
The murderer's done it again.
I'm gonna have to rethink the odds.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
These are just pawns.
That lying son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.